around 300 more Russian military police arrived in Syria. The Russian Defense Ministry said on Friday under a deal with Turkey. Russian military police and Syrian border guards will remove all Kurdish militia from within 30 kilometers of the Turkish border. Turkey began an offensive in northeastern Syria on October 9 against Kurdish militia and to create a safe zone. Subscribe to the channel for more news.